interviewing Wes Moore, and of his book called The Other Wes Moore. It's basically about, it's a man named Wes Moore and there's another Wes Moore. Same background, same name.
They both got in trouble by the police.
But two different things. One ended up in jail.
The Wes Moore that went to jail. He was little, like he's in his teens, or before that, he was selling drugs and stuff so he could get money.
And the other one wrote this book, went to college, and found out about the other Wes Moore, and it bothered him so much to know that there was another person, the exact same name and background, and see how differently they turned out. And so he wrote a book about it.
Bus is here today to try to show you how powerful an education can be. We're also here to show you, unfortunately, likely consequences that await a lot of people who don't think getting an education is very important. We're starting by showing you a very short movie.
A few even think school's like being in prison.
Really?
A prison? I mean, sure, they both have cafeterias and some prisons have gyms like school, but trust me, this isn't a prison.
Well, here's a reason why. Money. Just by finishing high school, you'll make thousands more a year than someone without a diploma. Guess which one of these is the average income of a high school graduate? $16,000? $22,000?
If I were to just stay in my books like I used to be, and hung around the better crowd that was gonna excel and exceed, I wouldn't be in the year I'm in today.
Right.
This is a hit!
Yeah, that's probably. I'll tweet y'all out too.
All right. Okay. That's all right. Let's see. That's good.
I think it varies because I think people are different. People are attracted to different things. People are motivated by different things. But I think one thing that's consistent with all four models is that
she just wants to earlier,
she's
right here.
She's doing the record. Who wanted nothing but the rest.
In what ways does the story
Inspire
you?
Wes Moore 1. So Wes Moore the number 1. All one more, yeah.
Right, we got it.
Wes Moore number 1.
There we go. It's out the network. That's cool.
Tony was also one of these duos I say and it's very difficult to lead when that becomes the baseline I need.
They can work too much in each situation, get entangled in the contradiction between my two worlds. One can assume the psychological effect of living in two worlds. How are you able to deal with living in two lives?
I think what happened was I got older, I got comfortable.
I didn't embarrass you too much by trying to skin
because I realized
that well done, everybody.
And I'm trying to please everybody and spending no time even trying to understand myself. So I think one thing I started realizing was that when I stopped trying to be what other people thought that I should be, life starts making a lot more sense. Particularly people who I felt, in many cases, didn't have my best interests in mind. They could care less about me. And as I began to mature, I started to realize that that following the path that they ran away from me was going to get me nowhere fast. And so that's why I think I started trying to bridge those worlds, because it was tough. You know, when you're coming up, you just want acceptance. You want to be liked, you want to be popular. But you realize at times there are consequences to that.
Those are great questions.
Those are fantastic questions, for real.
Phil wants a choice, bro.
How are you?
Now a good friend of mine sat with me and he cried. He told me a story, I know he hadn't lied. He said he went for a job and this a man said, without an education you might as well be dead. Now don't get me wrong, he said it's not who you are.
It is an absolute honor to be here and to the whole team to Roxanne, to Matt and Eric and all y'all. Thank you so much. And just as importantly, thank you to all the students and all the parents and all the volunteers and all the guardians who are here this morning. The greatest challenges that this country faces, they will not be won with bullets and bombs and Kevlars and flat vests. The greatest opportunities that we have in this country is simply about one thing, and it's about how much intellectual capital can we create in this country. That is our greatest challenge.
It didn't seem so happy, and I know they weren't sad. But the point isn't that they follow the rules. They got an education, and they all finished.
I know I can be what.
boys and girls, listen up. You can be anything in the world, and God we trust. An architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star. She was very beautiful, leaving people in awe. Singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version. Hung with the wrong person, got a stronger than her. When cocaine, sniffing up drugs, all in the nose. Could have died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs, people hold their breath, cause she smells of corrosion and death. Watch the company you keep and the crowd you bring, cause they came to do drugs and you came to sing. So if you're gonna be the best, I'ma tell you how. Put your hand in the air and take the vow. I know I can,
I know I can,
be what I wanna be,
be what I wanna be.
If I work hard at it,
if I work hard at it,
I'll be where I wanna be.
I'll be